What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to allow friends to join your Minecraft world on your PC or console. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Minecraft, head over to the home screen and click Play. In the World section, you can preview all of your locally saved Minecraft worlds. Click on the pencil icon where you want to allow friends to join your game. This will open up the Minecraft game settings. In the Multiplayer section, enable the Multiplayer game option by toggling it on. Below, you can choose if only your friends or also friends of friends can join your game. If this option is grayed out, then you will have to make some changes to your Microsoft account settings. You can use the shortcut Windows key and G to open your Xbox game bar. Here, open the Xbox social window and make sure you're not appearing offline. Back in your Minecraft multiplayer settings, you can enable the Visible to LAN Players option, which will allow all players that are connected to your home network to find and join your game when this option is toggled on. And that's it. You can now allow others to join the Minecraft game. While in-game, press the back or escape key, and you can see a list of players that you can invite to play in your game. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.